Okay, we're ready for the final coat on the salmon rod, but first I'm going to put decals on. I'd mentioned earlier that this gentleman wanted a decal, so this is what I got. It's that water slide decal paper that, as a kid, I used to make model airplanes and cars and same type of decal. But I've went ahead and got this logo he wanted. Just saved it to a Word document and then printed it on this paper, just on my home printer. And then there's directions in here what to do, but you coat the printout with a clear coat, three coats of it. And then, like I said, I always, when I do this, I put a little white band on here because this is clear paper. So where it's white on this decal right now, that white will pop through. And you'll see that as I put it on. Then I also got my little, my logo that I put on this band down here. So I'll get the camera set up and show you how I do that. Let her get wet for a minute. Usually till it curls up and then flattens back out, it's ready to go. Now he's put a little water on here. Help her slide a little easier. And that's it. I'll let that dry. Maybe coat the top rod with the final coat. And then come back and coat this. Okay, I kind of jumped on it there. It's just the final coat. And we'll go over those decals and kind of lock them in. Just want to get good, even coverage here. And then last thing is just give it a little heat. Not too much. Just looking for any dry spots. That's it.